Moriria, as said it Correra, some of your Wobochen Waito, Negotua Tajuica, Saint Negitaria, the Nairobi Family and Maternity Hospital, Kisi Gainokia, Eger Tumerane, Nadactari, or Yule Tayari, which I got to Somia Mangana Make, Ariara Yengincho, as a Afia Yemiriaito. Tweet to Sonoma Tenga Nagoro, ya infertility. Wose oko womba, kabomo womba. Ebyo ansi na bitoko lile ya siri tuko lile ya gara tu manyinga na kibogocha. Mchando noru liyoyo. Mbito kie viko ilera omonto oba infertile. Na igwa osu njiko nyoro umwana. Ebyo ansi nito vikwane, na onye fistula nero, nito jekwana kiake, eka ratoka ndirete numuru vilyo. Igo na agosa vire ngonya lakaba uwi karansuike, eki agara ne ngambo, ne nkwana, ere yengencho, asa magimaito, anene, asaba sacha, wego na basubati. Igo kuna ikaransuike, ne Taya TV, oburabu wabusi. Karibu sana daktari.
Asante mbia mama, how are you?
Mbia.
Ya mama.
Asante sogo tuanchera, tuikire ofisi ya aiga.
Karibu sana.
Tatora manyumu anchu muligiri yanga na kiyo koroko naende akwa nifamu nga na otole the Nairobi family and maternity hospital.
This camera.
Yes, yes.
Mwanchu wa muligiri ya liyadili anagro kwa Dr. John Omboga. Njeni gande gynecologist. Naende obstetrician. Naende fertility specialist. Naende fistula surgeon. Nangu practice ya kisi, within kisi region.
Yes.
Anena muna sinya gitaria Nairobi family. Maternity hospital, kisi gaina kia.
All right.
Kwa wako nyara most of the time.
Bia maru sana, naende karibu kurubo na igamba komoelio. Daktari kutokuli ya mangana a infertility. Awa ndo uko ya guata nitole na mangana ya oborogi. Karo kendo mondo yiga haro gire. Osunyuri kwenyoro muana. Mono muna saba ntubalibara se inyomo. Ngiora kwa nina singa niju, karo tuchani tomorogo.
Embi muna, mangana yo bugomba. Wose, infertility ya se eruga yake mombo. Nye ngenchende nga a lady and a man, kwa umirana.
Yes.
Te wanakaa pamoja.
Kimuguri, yes.
For a long time, bila kutumia contraceptives. Arabo nyoranga, teredia wachafanikiwa kupata
mtoto.
Iyo sana ndio tunasema infertility. Kwa medical terms, toko tevanga at least 1 year of regular and protected intercourse.
Oh, right.
If you meet your partner, you are in a relationship for 1 year, mubu at unprotected sexual intercourse. Yani, mubu mira na kemovere, bila kumia kiswisi yoyote ya family planning.
Yes.
Kwa mwaka mzima. Kwanji maswa tara amulito, yeshida nero. Na hiyo shida wano, lasi meli kiriligwe, imane kane waste problem. Ine wantoko na infertility.
Okay.
Yes.
Inki kira agere, onye kinde nomo, omu anjione, usumu sacho ane, asige kikiu mwako yomu at least. Inki kira agere, timba murito. Na hindi wanyo yes. Tibu ati any
thank you. A very good question. Wano infertility gere complex. Sa complex scenario. You find among the couples. There are so many reasons. Yana chisawa uchingi njoneshi nyingi chiko gara. Omu ando gosemba watching pregnancy within that duration. Chisawa uchire chire togo chireka. About 30% kwenye oranga ati ready, there was a problem. And another 30%, the problem is the man.
Okay.
And now combined, the two of them, another about 30%.
Wow.
So this is how we usually distributed fairly equally. So on top of the wrong, no more support the care.
Also
no more such a care. No. In a vegeta between most what never what they see, also most such a never what they see.
Okay.
So guys, you're talking this about which you need to go either through, like already, you look in front of me.
Yes, yes.
You can look at this. One is a colleague already. Iga ene female reproductive system.
System, yes.
Eje toko nyo lukia ene uterus. Uterus inge nje ene lirala maori.
Lirala maori nda.
Aliasa umana, akugro. Isikulika liga iga, ene atoko achi ovari. Ovari nga aliasa amagina aga endo.
Akoba.
Amagina ako, akorua. Ene ele kurugu farobian tube.
Yes.
Ene ele farobian tube. Aya, this is the uterus, this is the cervix, this is the vagina.
Yes.
Wana ndio almost wate ya morito, weika, ayo nga kiele kila kubireti obireti. Obviously, thing in general, you can really have it ready.
Mm-hmm.
If it is Kurua se ovari,
okay.
So, if it is Kurua se ovari, Diche, Etupe, Yega, Eli, Eli, Yari, Yari, Sat, Yari, Purateli Mere.
Yes.
Imagine once ago, which you come in as palms.
Yes.
So, during ovulation time, if this lady she has unprotected sex.
Yes.
Sperms will be deposited in the, in the vagina.
Okay.
And then the sperms, they will swim. They will swim upwards through the cervix, through the uterus, through the tube. Chiumerane, nerike 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 nerike. Yaga to virede. Nerike 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 nerike. Chiumerane, yaga se in the middle of the tube. Erin, the fatarase, jinawari nerike.
Attack place.
Fatarase is the union. Of the sperm and the ovum, the serigena. Kaya, oyo, only a fire that you press, then it's an embryo. One of the baby is just forming to go near cyborg or after something, an embryo. Then Yamu, we are the embryant, you say, this is the uterus now.
Okay.
Yaja embryant, yeah.
Right.
The embryant, then it comes across as this whooper, comes what you and the answer to the
other.
So that's now normal. That's what happens. Mwana say infertility na already what can happen, there can be so many areas which you can do it according to regions. Ndiyo umoswati yo vile tiri generika, ke interpretinera yo umoni sikuru kukua asomotu. Chi umoni siyecho, asana are asomotu kwa te pituita li grande. Na asana kwa te hipotaramas. Chi umoni nje chiko liwa risiri kororo. Chikunga kwa natotrovit, releasing hormone. Chia cha se pituita li grande, chia initiate the release of other hormones, called the follicle stimulating hormone and luteinizing hormone. Those hormones chia cha mpaka asawari. Chia initiate the development of ligena. Yami ya kumachua the dominant egg. Yami ya kumachua. Kali ya machuira, yami ya kumovirete. So if there's a problem with that hormone system, you can have infertility in the red. Are you talking about hypothalamus? It's not producing the gonadotropin, releasing hormone. Then there will be a problem with the fertility problems. Onyo wale hypothalamus, the pituitary, they go protein responsive. They go produce the acid follicle stimulating hormone, and luteinizing hormone. Then they really grab a problem with infertility. Osonyo wale nga tiso ovary, there are no eggs. Chiaerire. Said they never developed congenitally, then there will be a problem with the fertility.
How is it possible?
Okay. Infection. Now you find some ladies, but were a chronic low abdominal pain, very painful periods. Or uko chini ya tumbo anauma sana, hiyo ni infection. That infection, avegoche proke, this tube stay proke, the tube stay blocked. Chia proke ni, means inga this communication goche uterus, yava disrupted. So ligene na ovireti, ndigo nyagueta ase tube, iiche, elinda nyagwa omolito. That's another case. Another cause, will be uterus yoke anyana. Onyo wale buwate growths. Mintumbe kuro si asa yudras, toko la jira kiji fibroids, they can grow. Kira chile jina na, abochi go interview with the doctor, kuchia with the yudras, to prevent the pregnancy.
Okay.
Yen to kende, ora kero kuri yudras iye bia, yen gabo na ite is space inside. So in some other condition, you find that the anterior portion of the uterus, and there was a chia fused together, meshikana, then it will prevent the pregnancy. Yen to kende nyo ora cervix iye bia, they open.
Okay.
It does not be open, it closes. But it was cervical stenosis. Meaning the sperms will not be able to swim, so they will be probed. That can cause infertility. Another one you find in some ladies, the vagina is blind. It is blind in a fika, in a congenitally. In a fika, from there, there is nothing. It does not continue. We see such cases. So that thing can cause infertility. So that's for the lady.
The ladies.
What can cause infertility? For the man.
For the man.
Yes.
Ngwata wanga ligi na ligi ovum. Naboli naboko nyora ndi ba developed completely. How is that possible?
Yego possible. Yakera konya oranga therapy abwate ndoko nga congenital problems.
Okay.
Chere genetico, chromosomal problems. In for some this or another, because of genetic composition, wanyoranga, the sex organs do not develop fully. Like the ovaries, she were arrested.
Okay.
So they didn't develop. So that kind of ready, she doesn't form eggs or mm-hmm. ova.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. All right. Pia yeah. mono daktari, kuna mm. section ni yaba subati.
Mm.
Kumbe kwa kiare sirike mnyagitari, wano mm. moligiri umanyiri kabisa. Mm. What really happens?
Mm.
What really happens? Mm. Tumaitiko se naroche, I think naroche vya kabisa.
Mm.
Muna kuere siri utrimbuka, utrimbuka.
Mm.
Ngo cha tura sa maswali badai.
Yes.
Lakini nguwa taba 30% na inde yaba sacha na warabuwa.
Yes.
Wa infertile.
Yes.
Warabu nga kiego.
Wana se men, for the same reasons, mm-hmm. na explain here, say ladies
women.
Also apply to men.
Mm-hmm.
Men, orambo wa ndogoinga the hypothalamus
mm-hmm.
is also the pituitary.
Okay.
So for the man,
mm-hmm.
to people to impregnate the woman, as ma prolongi ndogoinga sperms.
Yes.
As sperms, he just machiwe, chile healthy.
Mm-hmm.
So when your sperms will be produced,
ne
watu mo ni korunga gona dotro producing woman, the hypothalamus in a man.
Mm-hmm.
Yacha, to another grande, era se motuma gorgo with the grand. Area use the same hormones, follicle stimulating hormone and luteinizing hormone.
Yeah.
Those hormones, chiachambaka se testis. The water cells as a testis,
yes.
Chigo produce sperms. Chia initiate the production of sperms.
Okay.
When the sperms generally produced, chichigo fertilize the ova. So even if a man, if there is a problem, there is a break in the production of those hormones from the bit. Hypothalamus from the pituitary, then you can have problems down there. So there are conditions like if there are tumors or there is congenital, like the hypothalamus never developed, it never developed, then they can have problems with the sperm production. And then, still they can have an intact system, the sperms can be produced. But even these sperms, because of some other factors, the sperms are not viable. They cannot fertilize. What we look on the sperms, those sperms which are abnormal. For it takes a normal sperm to fertilize an egg. And a normal sperm, it can catch what you call the head.
The head,
It can the tail.
Now,
he head, that's me quite normal. Normal, there's a normal way of normal. So sometimes in some men who are in the water, even the sperms they produce are abnormal. Maybe the head is so big or it doesn't have a nucleus inside. Nucleus doesn't have a nuclear material or genetic information.
Okay.
It's found in the head. So when we find maybe some sperm, they are very abnormal, they are very big, or there is nothing inside. The nucleus does not contain the what you call the chromatin or the DNA. It's found in the standard. Or you find the tails are coiled. You know, the tail is to help the sperm
to swim, navigate.
In the end of Kufikia, sperms are deposited here. Na mahali na kutana ni hapa. Yagi natembea tu hapa kidogo. Sasa sperm iko na safari. Itoke, pande, kuche, kuembie. So rasme, ikuwe na hiyo capacity. Ya kusimu mbake fika hapa. So na hiyo kusimu ni tail. Tail ndio nafanya hiyo kazi. If the tail is abnormal, it means it can't swim.
It can't go anywhere.
Hey. So, that's what happens in sperms. Either abnormal sperms, which can't swim, or none of the sperms are dead. So, what we check, like now we do what we call semen analysis. So we tunangalia sperms iko namna gani, but the proportion of them, the abnormal sperms and the normal sperms. So kuna criteria like the minimum which is required for fertilization to take place.
All right. Wa daktari wa kwa nirigoro ya sperms mbito kibiribira agere teika asigunete kova se the ovary ikere fertilize the egg. Again, don't care go on from the medical language. Low sperm count. Erone have any factor?
Ivono, get over a seminar analysis. There are so many things to look at. Number one, sometimes I'm not going to run at the money, ejaculation. What they ejaculate, there are no sperms at all.
Okay.
When you analyze what has been ejaculated, you analyze, you don't see any sperms. Now you tunasema, no sperms. Completely aspermia. Aspermia, kuna aspermia at a moja, that will have an effect. Number two, you can find there are some sperms in the ejaculate, mm-hmm. but they are very little, they are very kidogo sana.
Yes, yes.
Because there is a requirement, there are certain threshold which can fertilize the egg.
Mm-hmm.
So if it's below that threshold, then we say raw sperm count, which can be one. And that raw sperm is a problem with the production.
Oh, right.
The humans are not being produced the way they are supposed to be, or the testes are not responsible to manufacture those sperms as fast as they, is required, then that is to raw sperm count.
Okay.
So now those are now the specific parameters when we analyze in the laboratory.
Okay.
Yeah, so no sperms, raw sperm counts, they are sperms, but they are abnormal. They are sperms, they are dead, they are sperms, but they can't
reach. They can't reach.
Yes.
Wanju Murigaria, no you with the Kurwa seductile from the horse's mouth. You got a room of what you see on your room, one narrow was said, which saw. Nagenda, I told you, Conorabana, Avandava said, you number what I know when you're a couple of Savana, Maravo, Kabeti, Kukudera, Wakago. So, you're going to talk to what with retire TV over Abuabusi, Turina Daktari, John Omboga, Kora de Nairobi Family Hospital. Aiga asense moyegesa aiga busongo no tokona ukwana nera kuba tokwanira iguru yobugomba eh na ende tine daktari omuntu na iguru naturally karo mugomba
yes bono that's where genetics comes into play when there's abnormal genetic composition bwaliba ku bono like that one other manga bono ready tabu atimagena so naturally genetic problem was a man who have no sperms at all. You don't find any sperms in the ejaculate. The natural number of the genetic problems which make them to not to produce any sperms.
Mna kwa berje ase field yega ukubolindo mwancho mu ligereria agendera kona gutubwa te kwira na tole na daktari mu bolinya kera berje ase field yega abantu abange bagucha nyagitari nawa swati boko usena abasaje usengocha bari kuna partners ikyagara mu chando nororo abaswati bago seriwa ngaya tuli ko nyawara mwana abaswati abande naende banyoma se family kwa nyora nga the same problem nere roro na ro tuko nyapanya roro basene kwa se Dr Omboga to bese kusuka enere tv overabu wagusi